is one of the many official language of India. It's the official language of Odisha and the second official language of Jharkhand. The language is also spoken by a sizable population of at least 1 million of people in Chhattisgarh. Odia is the sixth Indian language to be designated as classical language. Odia is mainly spoken in the state of Odisha, but there are some country where Odia is also spoken in the neighboring states. Now students of 4th will present some basics of Odia language.
Namaskar.